how to use cargo straps to tie down your kayak. Take your buckle, go under your crossbar, take both ends of the strap over top of your kayak, put your buckle to the high side, the tail of your strap up underneath the bar, take your buckle, push down, lift it up, and go from underneath into the buckle. Put your buckle back up high, hold on to the strap, pull tight, and cinch down. Then tie off the excess strapping. Go loop, loop, and pull it through.